Scale of 1 to 10, probably about a 1 or a 2.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say about a 3 or a 4.
I think the diversity level of East is like a 5.
3 to 4. On a scale from 1 to 10, East is about a 2 on diversity.
East, on how diverse it is, it's probably a 3 on a 1 to 10 scale.
I think one way that you can promote diversity is by having more clubs and making sure there's a spot for everyone, and having more diverse clubs that like involve different groups of people and like bigger groups of people.
Ways we can promote diversity, I think the diversity is very limited in the school, so I think if we stay open-minded to different cultures or different ideas, that would be better.
How can we promote diversity? You know, being more tolerant of everybody and to promote it. I don't know, just being more tolerant, I think, of people.
Well, I think you need to get some more clubs and make sure everyone has their own place and their own spot at East. I think that would be a great way to promote diversity.
Maybe like not like try to like think they're like different, like we kind of like push them away.
Some ways we can promote diversity at East is having a good speaker come that will promote diversity and not pick people's political backgrounds or pick on somebody's skin color. We just need somebody that's all around and that will just tell each other that if we're diverse, we'll become a better community.